5 daughters and 3 ex-wives. You remember all that stuff.